How's it going, everybody? Just wanted to say what's up. We're making a little video today of this little drainage ditch that we're gonna dig for this customer of ours. And I'll get into it more. All right, so this drainage ditch goes all the way up to the street, all the way up there. And it kind of just meanders down through here. And it just kind of stopped right here. So what we're gonna do is, I'm gonna take the mini excavator and we're just gonna dig a nice little drainage ditch. It's gonna end up somewhere in the back yard back over there. But I'm gonna set the camera up on the tripod and take a couple videos. right, so kind of just took the bucket and tried cleaning up this little trench here the best that I could. Just trying to open it up. There's already some riprap and some other stumps and other stuff in there that I couldn't get out. But just took the excavator and kind of cleaned it out a little bit, opened it up some. This is the way it was naturally going between these trees.
Well, I am glad you were able to salvage a little bit of it.
And just gonna keep carrying it naturally downhill. There's a little shoot off from the neighbor's yard that came out right here. It's capturing that now. It's already got some water in it. And just carrying it all the way out to the back of the property here. You can see it's already starting to fill up with water. It's not 100% smooth and level in the bottom. It doesn't really matter now. It's going to erode out and smooth it out. There's another little leg coming from the neighbor's yard, feeding into it. And it just kind of wraps around the side of the property here. Got pretty moist back here. And it just kind of shoots out to the back of the property back there. But it was definitely a little interesting crossing over some of these really, really wet spots with the excavator. Right here is one spot that I crossed over. And then right here is another good little wet spot that I had to cross over. And right here is another good one. Ended up using some wood to get across that one. But the main goal is just to kind of help get this backyard to dry up some, because that one little leg right there was dropping water all out into here. And then that other leg that's over there was dropping water all across the back, and then the trench up there near the trees was just dropping water all out here to the left. So we just brought the trench all the way out. It should carry everything directly to the back of the property.